previously.
Score. Shit.
All right.
Please look like your picture. 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 Oh, looks taller in pictures. Red wine. नहीं दांत लाल हो जाएंगे. White wine. What? It's too expensive. Old monkey सही है.
Old monkey and coke.
Yeah, I'll have the same actually.
Thank you.
Oh my God, is he just looking at my hair? Thank God I'm having a good hair day.
So how do you get here? Took a rickshaw.
Yeah.
Just one second. Why did he ask me that? Is that why he's looking at my hair? Monjule ka to nahi ban gayi?
Just one second, I'll be back.
Sure.
Phew, theek hi to hai. Why are you sweating so much, Srishti? Everything is fine. It's just a date. He's seen you and he's still here, na?
Is he still here?
Yeah, he's still here.
तो फिर प्रॉब्लम क्या है?
Yes, girl, take it. 70 minutes. 70 minutes है तुम्हारे पास. जाओ. क्योंकि ये 70 minutes तुम्हारी ज़िंदगी.
India.
यार बाथरूम में बहुत टाइम हो गया. उसको लगेगा पक्का पॉटी कर रही है.
Hi.
Hi. I actually thought you had left.
No, the bathroom window didn't open.
Okay.
But have you ever done it? Like, have you ever run away from a date?
Well, actually, okay, in my defense, honestly.
He's so much cuter in real life. Why are boys so bad at taking pictures? Maybe I'll take some for him later. Oh ho, he's using his hands a lot. Does he use it in other places also?
And that wasn't even the worst one. Okay, check this out.
Okay, he's been talking for a long time. When will this story end? Wait, is this one a new story? Are these all new characters?
Oh my God, something exactly like that happened to me in 12th grade. I used to go to these physics tuitions.
Yeah, when will I get a chance to talk?
Sorry, I thought we'd get another round and maybe some food. And then you can tell me more about what happened in 12th grade physics tuition.
Sure.
Oh, he is listening.
Wow, Srishti, your bar is so very low.
Maybe he just talks a lot when he's nervous. Oh my God, am I making him nervous?
So, I used to go to these tuitions and I failed and then they kicked me out. Just one second.
Yeah, no problem.
Yeah.
Oh no. No. My God, why does this always happen to me, yaar?
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
What's happened?
Nothing. There's a man behind you in a blue shirt. Just tell me when he leaves.
Okay.
Is he still there?
Yeah. Okay, he's gone. The eagle has landed. Elvis has left the building.
Great.
So you want to just talk about what just happened?
Yeah, so that's my uncle, Guddu uncle. But we call him BBC uncle in our family. I'll become a WhatsApp forward by tomorrow morning. And like my mom will come to know.
Is that such a bad thing?
No, it's not really a bad thing. And like, not like she'll get mad or anything, but she'll be like, मेहंदी लगा के रखना सहरा सजा के रखना
like okay, yeah, I get it.
And like also I'm not ready to think about getting married and all. Like I have a lot left to do and like no, I'm not in the right mind space to even think about getting married, even though all my friends are getting married. Like I'm literally at a wedding every weekend.
Oh boy.
Yeah, I actually get it. I got out of something really intense and I'm not ready for anything serious right now. Like, I just want to meet new people, like get some new perspectives. I really feel like I should focus on me for now, you know?
Tell me about it. All my friends are just having kids willy-nilly.
Dude, I don't even want to talk about having kids. Like right now, I think the only kid I want is my doggy.
Oh my God, same. Like my cat is the only kid I'll ever need.
Right.
You know what he did in the morning? Okay. Just look at this.
Wow, he's really, yeah, he is cute.
Have you ever seen a soul patch on a cat?
I've never seen a cat with a goatee. Can I say something though?
Yeah.
I think cats are a bit weird. Like, they don't show affection properly and like, you never know what they're thinking, right? Like, what are their secrets? I don't think I'm like much of a cat person. Yeah.
Like agree to disagree, to each their own.
Right.
Yeah.
I think it's
Can
just
we get the bill?
Oh,
we'll split it. Yaar, what a time waste. Pata nahi kahan se muh utha ke aa jaate hain ye log. Who doesn't like cats in this day and age? What kind of a regressive mindset you need to have to not like cats? Bloody stupid losers.
Score!